Hello, Beijing. Beijing, ni hao. Hello, athletes. Yun dong yuan men, ni men hao. Dear Olympic friends, 1 year from now, Beijing will write history as the first city ever to host both the summer and winter editions of the Olympic Games. The Olympic Winter Games Beijing 2022 will be a great moment to bring the world together in a spirit of peace, solidarity, and friendship. These games will connect the Chinese people with the world. Beijing and its surrounding areas will transform into a hub for Olympic sport on snow and ice. The Olympic Winter Games Beijing 2022 are bringing to life China's vision to engage 300 million people with winter sport. You can already feel this passion for winter sport in the excellent preparations for the Games. The entire world will see this passion next year when China welcomes the best winter sport athletes. Today, it is my great pleasure to invite the National Olympic Committees of the world and their athletes to these Olympic Winter Games Beijing 2022. I will sign these invitations right here in Olympic House in Lausanne, Switzerland, at the desk of Pierre de Coubertin, founder of the Olympic movement. The first invitation goes to the Hellenic Olympic Committee because the Olympic Games were born in ancient Greece 3,000 years ago. The next invitations are for the National Olympic Committees representing the next hosts of the Olympic Games and all five continents. The Japanese Olympic Committee for Tokyo 2020. The Comité National Olympique et Sportif Français for Paris 2024. The Comitato Olimpico Nazionale Italiano for Milano Cortina 2026. The successor of Beijing. The United States Olympic and Paralympic Committee for LA 28. The Australian Olympic Committee, who sent the largest delegation from Oceania to the last Olympic Winter Games. The Nigerian Olympic Committee, who sent the largest delegation from Africa to the last Olympic Winter Games. Finally, it is my great pleasure to sign the invitation to our gracious Chinese hosts by inviting the Chinese Olympic Committee to the Olympic Winter Games Beijing 2022. Dear athletes and friends from all National Olympic Committees, we look forward to seeing you in Beijing in exactly 1 year from now for the opening ceremony of the Olympic Winter Games Beijing 2022.
Εκ μέρους της Ελληνικής Ολυμπιακής Επιτροπής, θα ήθελα να ευχαριστήσω τη Διεθνή Ολυμπιακή Επιτροπή για την παρούσα πρόσκληση που αποδεχόμαστε με χαρά.
Au nom du Comité national olympique et sportif français, je remercie le CIO de cette invitation que nous avons le plaisir d'accepter.
A nome del Comitato Olimpico Nazionale Italiano, ringrazio il CIO per questo invito che siamo felici di accettare.
On behalf of the United States Olympic and Paralympic Committee, I thank the IOC for this invitation, which we gladly accept.
On behalf of the Australian Olympic Committee, I thank the IOC for this invitation, which we gladly accept.
On behalf of the Nigerian Olympic Committee, I thank the IOC for this invitation, which we gladly accept.
我谨代表中国奥委会感谢国际奥委会的邀请。 我们欣然接受此次邀请.
See you in Beijing 2022.
Thank you to all of you. 谢谢. We can all look forward to the great Chinese hospitality and efficiency of organization that the Chinese people have demonstrated so many times. Our Chinese partners and friends will deliver spectacular Olympic Winter Games that will change the landscape of winter sport forever. There will be winter sports before these Olympic Games and winter sports after these Olympic Games, because they will transform the global scene for winter sports. Having seen how China is overcoming the coronavirus crisis, we are very confident that our Chinese hosts will ensure safe and secure Olympic Games in full cooperation with the IOC. Every time that I have visited China, I am so impressed by the enthusiasm and support for the Olympic Winter Games Beijing 2022. This is why we can say already now with great confidence, China is ready to welcome the world's best winter sports athletes for unforgettable Olympic Winter Games Beijing 2022. We all are looking forward to this wonderful global celebration of sport. See you in Beijing in 2022. Erling RR Beijing Jia.